We're pleased that Randy Nichols, the district attorney general in this case, allowed Cameron to go forward in his life by granting this judicial diversion. We also want to take the opportunity to again thank the university for allowing him the opportunity to play football.
Do you know what his future plans are?
He's got several options. We're trying to explore those, one of which is the comment you had about the junior college in Arizona, but we don't know where we are quite yet.